First, let's log in. Select an account platform, and then select an account. Done, you're logged in. Now simply click on Start a Retro. That's your new retrospective. Let's change its name. And now let's share its link to collaborate with a remote colleague. Okay, he just joined. You can see in the bottom right corner that we're both collaborating on this retrospective. Before we start, I'll quickly customize it to our needs. We'll use a 4L methodology. Allow at most 5 posts per user. Disallow downvotes. Keep the duration of the retro to a maximum of 10 minutes. I'll also keep the same setting for next retros. Start the timer. Now I'll add my view on this retro. What I liked, what we learned. And my colleague just added what we lacked. I'll vote him up and add an action point. Now I just have to click on I'm done. And we can review as a team the summary of this retro, including votes and action items. If needed, I can copy the markdown of this session and paste it into Jira, Confluence, or any other wiki. For more information, check our website or book a live demo with our team.